drivers behind the line in 3, 2, 1, go!
And match number 42 is underway. Red Alliance rapidly firing into their goal, sending one of them across the gym. Drivers taking control of their robots. Red Alliance on the move. That's 2357 system meltdown. Working the center area of the field to acquire those power cells. Cyber Jays over here as they shoot several of those power cells into the outer goal. They are countered by System Meltdown of the Red Alliance. Shooting in, and we can see 6886, their partner, the synthesizers, taking some long shots from the stretch zone. Great job by the Cyber Jays. They're able to successfully score a few of those power cells into that outer port. The score is now 43-40. Red Alliance with the lead. But still plenty of match left to play. Blue Alliance is 32-84, looking to close that gap and make it a one-point match. System Meltdown getting two of the three that they shot into that outer port. Coming in from behind them is their partner, 6886, who's funneling from the human player station to that trench zone. It's 50-47, anybody's match. We can see that both alliances have completed the first stage. Now working on the second. 30 seconds remain. 17-69, Digital Hawks. Shaking up their hooks. Trying to latch on to that generator switch. Their partners, 6886 synthesizers, looking to come in next door. We'll see if they can have a level generator switch at the end of the match. The Blue Alliance coming in and quickly raising his 3284's Camden laser. With just 1 second remaining, we can see one robot hanging on either side. It's the Blue Alliance, 107-98.
You made me believe.